Winesleuth. I'm at the California Annual Wine Tasting here, and today I have Elvis in the building. The king is in the building. And I'm here with Joaquin and Dan, who are hoping to bring Elvis to the UK. So, guys, can you give us a little bit of wine?
Looking at the way they perform in Sweden, we have no hesitation whatsoever that they won't perform in the UK. The problem is sort of getting it all wet and carrying on. And it started 5 years ago, the project in America. We took it to Sweden and Europe 4 years ago. And today it's the most sold US wine in Sweden of 8 pounds. So it's that's a huge potential.
And what's the style of wine? What would you say is the general overall?
I would say it's typical Californian wines with fruit driven without being too jammy. The Chardonnay, which slightly open up overall, makes a little bit kind of wine.
Yeah. Sort of, as I said, where's the Chardonnay? I think the Chardonnay's over there. And the great thing about all of these wines is that the alcohol is quite low. It's 13.5%,
right? 13.5%. It can do the trick, but it won't sort of kill you.
Yeah, exactly. Which is the problem with most California wines. You have two glasses and bam, you're out. So. All right, okay, well, great. So, well, thank you. We'll be seeing Elvis in the UK.
Okay,
thank you. Cheers.
No square, you can't find a partner, use a wooden chair. Nicks. I wanna stick around, I wanna get my kicks and rock.